I will try to explain the barter system. There's actually, I'm pretty sure, about three normal varieties that are used now, or can be used, also with the banking system included. I will go with the original barter system, though, which is essentially a trade, an equal trade for an equal trade. So let's say I have this scarf and this scarf. Oh, no. That would be me having both scarves. Okay, I have this scarf and then somebody over here has this one. I don't want this one anymore. I want this one and they want my scarf. And so we trade like that. Now, because that happened, that was an equal barter. Just like that. So both parties are happy. No money was exchanged. No currency, no tokens, no anything. Just that good pass of honesty. Ha, remember that. There's honesty there. So, now, and trust. There's a trust moment. But it can be broken. So do not hold that person to the fact that they will always be able to pass you something legitimately. They may, you know, they may forfeit that trust. Now the other system, the second system, would be, is when you have a bank included. Now, this particular scarf has a brand name on it, and this one doesn't. So I actually want more money for this scarf than this one. And this barter person does not have, they do not have an additional scarf to give me in replacement for this one. So they could give me two items in place of, money. They could give me this plus a little bit of money. And so that would be including the bank. Da 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 da, this plus money. Now that trade happens, happiness. All right. Then there's another one, which includes the bank. Is the bank accepts this right here. Oh no, wait, we'll go with the original one. The bank accepts this one as a price value. And we even can have workers or people who just go through and say, hey, we think this is worth this much money. That could be a job. And this bartered item can equal an amount of money that can go into, you could actually put it in a consignment house or a warehouse or something like that, send it off, and you just get a little bit of cash vending right away in your balance, and you don't have it anymore, it's gone. So that's the three types of barter systems being accepted with banking inclusions. I hope that wasn't too complicated. All right. I won't tease you any further. For the ones who it was too complicated for, I will not damage your intelligence ranking any further or demean you or your ego. Maybe you're thinking about something else. And this is just too far-fetched right now. Okay, this is a person-to-a-person equal trade. That's one way. The next way is the person and another person plus a little bit of money trade. That's that way. Or there's the one bartered item made on a deal with a banking system, and the bank accepts that as being worth a certain amount. Da-da-da-da-da. Off to consignment. Yes, and with all three ways, not to finagle your minds any further, all of them need to be accepted for our new banking entity world. Dun-da-da!